I got 500 dollars in cash in case they don't take it.